the hair for the heat.
No, no, no. See, I won't be able to wash my hair for 20 days then.
Shave off.
This is my friend Kirsten. She's just been told that her boyfriend Duncan shaved all his hair off. In the end, he was joking, and it's fine, all his beautiful locks are still there. But he did give me an idea. See, I'm going to be trekking to here. This is Mount Everest Base Camp in Nepal. And I'm going to be trekking for around 17 days, so if my hair was like this, well, it would get all minging, disgusting, sweaty, just... ugh. So, there was only one thing for it.
What this looks like quite yet.
Oh my goodness!
You've got a wee patch.
Cam, when are you going to Everest?
Thank you.
Still handsome.
You know, at some point in life, you just feel, let's just do it.
From last night.
I have a good question for you. Were you sober?
I had the most, honestly, last night during my sleep, I was so cold at the head. I've never been so cold in my life.